Hello children, how are you all? Did you watch the previous class? In the previous class, we have learned about a new lesson. It's a poem named The Swing. Do you understand the class, children? And today we'll teach you a new topic from that poem, rhyming words. So, what's the topic, children? Rhyming words. In the previous semester, that is semester 1, you have learned the rhyming words. So, what are rhyming words, children? Rhyming words are one or more words that have the same ending sound. So, what are rhyming words, children? Rhyming words are one or more words that have the same ending sound. Examples: bat, mat, pin, bin, pen, then, etc. Now I will give you more examples for the rhyming words. Okay. Log, dog, frog, etc. Then, pit, beat, sit, kit, etc. Meat, heat, seat, feet, etc. Lung, sun, hung, dung, etc. Then, king, ring, sing, mean, etc. Okay, so these are some of the examples for rhyming words. Did you understand, children? So children, it is time to wind up the class here, and if you have any doubts, you can ask me. Thank you.